about a bunch of friends who get together to party and, you know, try and join forces when all hell breaks loose. And when I say all hell breaks loose, I mean literally, it's like the goddamn rapture outside. You know, people being sucked into the sky and, you know, the end of these are the last days of the human race. I know how much they really, really, really wanted this, and you could tell they really wanted it by how quickly they put the project together too. So from, you know, they wrote the script, and within, you know, a month after the script was written, they were already ready to start filming, you know, and that's a big deal. And that's very, I guess the word is innovative. I don't think anybody in Hollywood is doing it that way right now, and they are. And I think they created a new mold for making independent films. Your independent film, if you have the right connections, don't have to look independent anymore. They can look like a blockbuster, like a movie that was made, you know, by a huge studio. You really care about these characters because if this happened, it's most likely what you would do in this situation if you got out of the initial abduction. What would you do now? Would you be like, I gotta get to my plane and fly this thing and take on these? Or would you be like, you know what? I need to organize a strike force. No, you'd look out your window as little as possible to try and see what's going on. You know, you'd peek out to be like, yo, what's happening? But most of the time, you're like, I'm gonna stay put. I'm gonna just try and stay out of this, you know. And if it comes for me, then I'll be ready for it there. So that's why I think everybody gets invested in these characters, because you believe that they're caught in this situation, and you know, and you believe that their response is what you would do. You know, if I was in this situation, how would I get out of this?